So that's a good feature. Now then, again, now that there is a sample unit here and a loop unit. Now, I'll sort of show you what they do, but I cannot give you a comparison on the sampler on this unit as opposed to, say, a sampler on another tabletop CD player, because I haven't got one of those to give comparisons. But what I can say is that the sound quality is just as good as the actual CD music itself. So I'll give you a quick idea. So if we, let's say we use the sampler now. There you go, that's a rough idea. And then you've got loop. Basically what a loop does, and this is across the board with any CD player or any piece of musical, well, when I say musical instruments, any sort of items that you will find on keyboards or DJ equipment, what a loop system does is you will be listening to a piece of music, you'll press start, the workings inside will start to record that piece of information as soon as you hit that button, and then when you press stop, it will then stop recording. And what it will do then, the loop, it will take that section that you've just had, that particular section of music, and it will loop it. So this is the start, this is the end, okay? And then it will go from the end back to the start, start to the end, and loop it. So we'll try that. Here we go. So you can hear that. But again, this is a nice feature, and I'm sure you can do this with other units as well. And then also, if you sample a tiny bit, press the filter. Or flange, helicopter, delay, and again, a few more features. There's a delay, a filter, and flange. Now, right, that's a sort of a brief idea and a brief sort of interpretation of what I think of this. And again, like I said, construction-wise, it's pretty good. It's metal on the underside, which is what you want and what you would expect anyway. But I can't, when I say I can't do a mix on this, I will utilise it. But the trouble is, because I've only got one, what I'll have to do is use this and then use a turntable as well. But I will be doing that in the future. But there you go, there's a rough idea of what it's like. Construction-wise, it's pretty good. There is a lot more to it than I've explained, okay? A lot more to it. But you're going to have to bear with me. I've only had this a few days, and with a family and all this, that and the other, you know, I'm not the sort of person who can just sit on this all day and study it. But I would like to know a little bit more about it. As soon as I find out more about it, I'll be letting you know as well. So I'm known as the DJ Tutor. Thank you for watching, and leave your comments. Take it easy. Bye-bye. Practice and enjoy.